can see that palace, that is the Taj Palace, which I was talking about. It's not affordable as of now, but in future we'll make it one day, right? So before that, I think I'll be showing you the night view as well. That's beautiful. You can't miss that out. But before that, we'll step out of this palace and we'll explore some new places. So I'll take you along with me. So let's go, guys. Now I'm leaving for Karni Devi's temple, and let me tell you guys that I have rented an Activa, and you can do the same because it is really very helpful to travel within the city, and it's very easy, you know, so you do not have to wait for cab and autos and anything like that. It's really very handy. So that is the reason I have did so, and I would suggest you the same. And the cost can vary depending upon the season you are visiting this place, but it will start around 250, 300, something like that. So Karni Devi's temple, it is on a height on a mountain, so there are two ways. Either you can go walking, but that will take too long time, and I didn't have so much of time, so I am going by ropeway. For ropeway, the way is different, and the cost for each people are different. Like, you know, if you want a personal cabin ropeway where only couples are there, so that will cost you around 450, and if you want a common cabin, that will cost you around 115 for each. And in that cabin, the difference is there would be 6 to 7 people in each cabin of that ropeway. So I'll show you how the journey is going. So you have to take the tickets for this ropeway, and this is how it is going. We are going to go in this ropeway. I can see some yellow, red and green color which is going on top, so I'm waiting for my number. I'll show you on the way. On top of the hills, so that is the reason we have to take ropeway. Either, as I told you, you can walk and come if you have a time. I think I would really see the sunset from here. I'm on the correct time, I guess. Such an adorable place. I can't get over this place. Can you see that place? That is the City Lake Palace which we visited yesterday. The hole in lighting, and it is kind of a ship. I do not know whether the camera is capturing so much or not, but this is beautiful. You can see the Taj Lake Palace as well. You can see Oberoi from here. How ऊपर आए थे, जैसे कि मैंने आपको बताया करनी माता जी का टेम्पल है, एंड अभी मेरे दर्शन हो गए हैं एंड अभी मैं ये व्यू एंजॉय कर रही हूँ. थोड़ी देर में यहाँ पे व्यू एंजॉय करना चाहती हूँ एंड देन आई विल लीव एंड आई विल टेक यू गाइस टुगेदर वेर आई एम गोइंग, बिकॉज देर आर नो सच प्लान्स दैट एट विच प्लेस आई एम गोइंग. सो वेर एवर आई एम गोइंग आई विल टेक यू अलॉन्ग विथ. वी आर हेडिंग टूवर्ड्स टाउन अगेन. सो हमने रोप वे की टिकट ली थी, सो इट इज़ रिटर्न टिकट ऑब्वियसली, सो दैट इज़ द रीज़न नाउ वी आर गोइंग रिटर्न डाउन. जैसे ही मैं रोप वे लेने के लिए नीचे जा रही थी, ऑन अ वे दिस इज़ अ रेस्टोरेंट एंड देर इज़ अ गेम जोन एज वेल एंड देर इज़ आइसक्रीम, केक, देर इज़ मैगी, नूडल्स एंड मेनी मोर थिंग. सो आई वॉन्ट टू हैव समथिंग, सो आई हैव समथिंग एंड देन विल गो डाउन. So as I said, I was feeling a little bit hungry, I wanted to have something and I saw that there is a few new varieties of food here. So I have ordered cheesy waffle corn. So in this, the stuffing is of corn, pasta, you can see oregano, chili flakes and everything. So I will be having this. Pasta and the pizza flavor, you can say it is the same flavor but you have corn, so yeah, it's different. I liked it. Finally I had that new variety of food and then I had this Pepsi and now finally we are on our way to go down. So guys, I'm back at Palace and I thought I'll just show you the glimpse how beautiful it looks like in the night light and how beautifully they are arranging the candles, if you can see this behind me. How beautiful it looks like. This is the garden area which I have shown you already. But can you see they have lit the diyas with the flower, with the rose petal. Can you see that? It is diyas with the rose petals and wow, it's just amazing. In the night it's look more beautiful, more. Yeah, so I'm really very sorry that I'm not vlogging so much, I'm not exploring so many places. I've already told you that this is just a break for myself, but then still I'm visiting few places, so because of that I thought I'll take you along with me. So this is the night view as I'm showing you. So I've shown you the garden area and this is the library which I've already shown you, but this is the night view of this place. This is the garden area overall. But honestly, as I told you, this is just a break for myself. But then I thought that why not take you guys along wherever I am visiting and whichever place I'm exploring. So please share your blessings. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do follow me on Instagram for more updates. Link is in the description box below. So I'll see you in the next video. Till that, ta-da, keep smiling, spread love, make people happy and sign out.